Bouncing ball back up the middle, and a diving play by Raburn shovels to second one. That's all they'll get, but he saved probably another run. Quinton gets an RBI, 5-2.
You're absolutely right about the fact that he saved another run here for Verlander by stretching out, grabbing the ball, getting up and shuffling it to Peralta. But even though Quinton is not the fleetest of foot, that was not a play that you were going to get two on.